And welcome to another Dave Does. Today we are doing a Patreon request. So one of the lovely Patreons gets to pick up to 3 videos per month as part of their monthly Patreon package. If you want to join the Patreon, details are in the description down below. Today's sponsor of the Patreon sponsor is just up here. So massive thank you to today's sponsor for supporting the channel. It is always greatly appreciated. As always, this particular Patreon has requested Dark Tranquility, and the song is Out of Nothing. This is off the album Character. I've done a few songs off Characters. What did I do last month? So we did 3 last month off this album, I believe. And generally, I actually thought the album was very cool. I can't speak this evening. Jesus. Don't know what's going on. But yeah, I quite enjoyed the album. So I think there was one song that didn't quite connect, like, in a big way. But I think there was 2 songs I really liked. So let's see on this one, Out of Nothing, what this one is all about. As always, if you like the video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share. There is no pausing or talking during the reaction. That way you get to enjoy the song. I get to enjoy the song. And at the end of the video, I will share my thoughts and feelings. Let's count this in. 3, 2, 1, go.
Never the goal of war.
Okay, there we go. Dark Tranquility and Out of Nothing. A really good song. Really enjoyed the track. It had so much going on. So initially I was just trying to, I was just vibing on it, and then realized I should really pay attention to the song. So at least then I can actually give something to say at the end. Otherwise you get to the end of the song, you're like, I can't remember anything. What I liked about the song was every single element of the song had a key piece to play. There wasn't like a bit of the song where you went, I don't understand why that's in there. I liked how every time you just sort of got into something, it just switched on you. The only time it really kind of had that solid kind of bit was during the verses, I kind of felt. Then every time you went into something else, it was, yeah, this little bass thing in there, then it went into a guitar lead, then there was just like a little fill, or it just kind of kept messing with you. And I really like that. It gives you a chance to kind of break the song down and just try to think about how the band put that together, because it's not a simple thing of how to put that together, just all these little time signature changes and or pause and breaks and stuff like that in the song. So that was very cool. I enjoyed that. Vocally, it reminds me of a guy or a band called Samo. Samo's a bit slower, not really this sort of speed, but Samo's a cool band. If you haven't checked out Samo, go check them out. Baphomet's Throne is what I'd probably recommend for that one. But yeah, that was a cool track. I thoroughly enjoyed it. And those of you that have been on this channel with me on this journey for the last couple of years will say that, will know that I've said that I'm not a big fan of growl vocals. But yeah, Dark Tranquility and some other bands are definitely kind of moving me over on it. So yeah, thumbs up from me. Now, if you like the video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, leave your comments down below. And that, of course, is how Dave does it.